what to pick.
I'm just
what to pick? Was it at night time?
So?
So? I think I have to get wisdom here.
Wonderful.
All
right, then.
Let's go.
I don't have a check my gunner. Let me do that. Yeah, I hope you feel better, May. We'll keep you company here.
All right, then.
We got you.
Go.
All right, we did get the gunner. I was just checking if I got it. All the free stuff you get. Well, last time I made a mistake and I wasn't in the right level of imagination, so I couldn't level up Strom, aka Leon, to the next level. So we're gonna have to go to Plan B.
So.
Yeah, but it's not as scary as Bugfoot in. That is true. The Bugfoot was a little bit more. I don't know. They both suck, but. Yeah, I wouldn't really want to eat the freaking bug food that we were having over there. Oh, wisdom level 3. Let's go.
Why, that's
a nice suit.
Time marches on, and the age of a new king draws nearer.
Early morning.
Speaking of...
Alright. Today we hang out with Strom. Hopefully we get to rank 6 with him.
Alright then.
Oh, we need to go to the gunner first.
Let's go!
Is there any recipes here? Nope.
Okay, all right.
So,
where to?
Let's go.
I hope he's there. If not, this is gonna be kind of awkward. Ah, he's here. Hallelujah. So this will get me to level 6 with him. Yeah, this will get me to level 6 with him. I just realized there's only 8 ranks. I keep forgetting. I think I always think they have 10, but it's 8. All right, so this will get, what's 6 with him? Oh, and here's 3 skills. Hey, Leo, welcome in. How are you doing today? Thanks for coming by. Yeah.
And what do you want?
Thanks to my overwhelming imagination, I was able to choose the words that convinced the merchants I have no ill intent. Got the torque emote. Got up about to push to beat this game. Oh, nice! Congrats, Leo! Let me know what you think of the ending.
Our business is done.
Hmm. I see, you must forgive my suspicion. You truly are a friend of his son, aren't you? I do apologize for barely understanding my caution. Uriah, thank you for redeeming VIP. I know who to give it to. I got you. There you go. Yeah, good luck with finishing the game. Again, thank you for redeeming VIP, Uriah. Congrats, congrats. Damn, you have a lot of channel points. Hey! Why are you running into me, bro? Oh! Well, that was kind of disrespectful, but okay. He really did kick me. I'm trying, but I'm getting disrespected here.
I do appreciate your assistance.
Okay. What? Oh yeah, that's to let me know it's time to step it up and be a pro gamer.
I'm sorry.
All right, we're gonna go talk to him today. Leon, we're coming. Wait, I have some quests to turn in? What do I have to turn in?
What now?
Oh, it's for Strahl. Never mind. Noble's request. Okay. Got it. Takes a Strahl to see a Strahl. I see what you did there.
Hey.
Hello. What's your plan for today? I get restless too, but I suppose it's important to let off steam.
What do you think?
Any luck finding leads? Yes, I did. I found some information. Have you? You must take me to him so we can talk. Imagine I take him to the wrong person.
Oh.
Aw, just a baby in your mother's arms. Funny how you came to resemble them both. Your father and I did charity work, providing aid to the down... Trident? I think that's what it says. You did charity work in the capital. I hardly knew this business here, to be honest. Damn, I guess his father was a really good guy.
No.
I don't mean to pray, but I have decided what you will do with it.
That is...
I had thought to use to rebuild our house, but to hear my father use his fortune to help peoples, I admit I'm having second thoughts. It would take a tremendous time and money to restore our territory. I wouldn't be able to tend to their hardships for many seasons to come. If I might be so bold, allow me to present you with an option. It would work seriously. You purchase from your pickup gym. Many are desperate, need a coin. You could then offer the land to your peoples to build upon. Would you not give them? Oh, that is a good option. I see the wisdom in it, but I can't imagine finding such an ideal.
Quite.
So you know him. Well, I can appreciate why you recall it from him. But for such kanji as this, he would only ally.
My ideals.
My ideals, you say?
Yes.
I apologize. I just caught off guard. by how quickly these does change. Well, this is going well. Hope is the only step behind a clear conscience.
No.
Word I hear from my mother and father say often, particularly wise words to live by.
Yeah.
Only now I do see that. Back then I couldn't appreciate it. They can go back in time in peace before the human attacked.
Just...
You have no small role to play here. You know that, don't you? The whole country will fall to ruin, and I have no hope of saving the peoples, let alone rising my ideas.
Hey.
In other words, the future of many depend on your on our fight. Our hopes lie with you, Captain. Oh, thanks for the pressure. Like, I wasn't pressured enough.
Whatever burdens you carry, I'll carry them too.
Aww. Oh, do tell us. I know, I wanted to hear baby stories.
Thank you.
I owe you my thanks for discovering the man, safeguarding. It's okay. I mean, I will admit that your little friend made me lose the day. I have to raise my imagination.
You're a lifesaver.
Alright.
Alright.
That reminds me.
If you don't mind me asking, did you hear anything else about my father in the search? I want to say this because he did love him. But I, when I was talking to the fisherman and talking to that guy, he did say he had a strong sense of justice. One of these two. I'm going to say he loved his son. Only that he loved his son to the ends of the world. Come off it, you come a bit over the top with that one. Were my father in the same position I am now, I wonder what he would do. Thank God they don't make me, or thank God they don't make any of us choose specific answers, like Persona. I mentioned this last time, but that's one of my biggest pet peeves with Persona. Because you don't really have a freedom of choice. Alonzo.
I'm just incredulous.
All right, then.
All right.
Ah, we can start him now. Oh, yeah, he did say he was going to be here. What's your skills? Oh, yeah, he's the one who gave me Faker. I'm not going to lie, it's really cool that if no one follows League of Legends, I mentioned this a long time ago as well, there's a pro player named Faker, and he's basically like, he's in the same status as a K-pop star over there in Korea, and his name is Faker, that's his gamer tag. I don't know why, I always thought that name was pretty cool. The Faker. Okay. Man, I haven't seen him in a while, so.
Interesting.
Yeah, I love that. Yeah, it's pretty cool that let us choose what dialogue option we want, and it doesn't punish us.
Greetings.
I think that's why I'm more attached to some of the characters, and I feel like I'm actually talking to them. Instead of like, oh, I need to pick this answer to get more points. Well, man, what are you up to? I'd like to hear about your journey so far, if you don't mind. Sure, I can do that. With an outpouring wisdom, I briefly outlined my journey so far to Alonzo. Alonzo. How intriguing. I'm really keen to know more of these experiences if you indulge me. Have you some free time right now? I mean, I think I checked everything. Wait, did I? Yeah, I think we should be good.
Yes.
Like, I have notes that I'm following, but sometimes I can go off the notes and I can do something else. As long as I do that one specific thing, but we'll hang out with him. I need to raise his rank anyways.
I see.
Very intriguing. So external forces protect the candidates. For outsiders like myself, it's rather difficult to get a hold of the accurate information. Pretending to the royal magic and the tournament for the throne. Information is quite the weapon. That is very true. I do agree with that. All the more reason to meeting you has been such a boon.
Understand?
In fact, if you really wanted to take down the other candidates, the more effective method would be investigating their families and homes for your info you could use. So you're basically saying I should find information and blackmail them. To threaten them? You don't mean to threaten them, do you? I know it's not your nature, but not every weapon has to be a pointed in. That's true. A villain would always strike where it hurts most, like snakes, and those associated with are usually the most venomous kind.
Mm-hmm.
Here comes one such associate.
Oi!
Oi!
Yeah.
We're 20 at present. No delay securing your contracts. Arrangements should have been made should only default on payments. So you're not all talk. My lord may have taken a shine to you, but let me make something clear. One false move and I can promise I will fly your alive myself. Understand? Oh, we learned his name.
Ridiculous.
Oh, his first name. I forgot what his full name is. I think he did mention us before. Oh, so you're the middleman between us. Okay. Of course, Landowner only lends because he knows he'll collect the one he realizes he can. Why this awful lot of money to disappear into the void. And that's your aim.
What?
And that's your plan all along, isn't it?
Now then.
I'll spare you the details, but the man's money will end up in the coffin eventually. The curious thing, peoples are never vulnerable to tricks. Then when they think they're playing one themselves. When it's all said and done, it'll be his loss and my gain. And I do mean gain. Enough to buy a small village. I mean, I don't think everything's gonna go according to plan. Interesting plan there.
Wow. Oi.
To be fair, even though we have a choice of whatever we can say now, there is still some answers that are better to say to get more points, but that shouldn't really matter, I guess.
Yes.
Don't worry, he has my confidence.
Listen.
The flunky you talked to earlier, he's snooping around the village. What? Uh-oh, someone's mad.
Hey!
I gave him a slip before he saw me, but this is bad, Alonzo. If they find out how you're connected to the village, then...
No.
My whole time or not, there's no way they'll catch up on what I'm up to now. He'll turn up nothing, and that'll be the end of it. We need to relax.
Yeah.
All the same, you should pack your things in case things go south. I'll bring you the money to stash soon. That lackey of his, I didn't expect him to move so quickly, even went as far in digging up my roots. Does everything go right?
You.
If push comes to shove, I may end up needing your help. Your muscle, that is. I'm trying to buy my hometown with the money I'm cycling from the landowner. He's the one who's. He's the one who's bleeding my village dry to begin with. I got to make this piece of deception succeed. Succeed at all costs. It would save the whole properly stricken village.
Hey.
When are you free? How about you come check the village with me? I got a strange nagging feeling about all this. If you cut me in. Okay.
Leave it to me.
Thank you, truly.
I like him. He's pretty cool. I like his story so far.
Mother, please be safe.
Aw, and he's worried about his mother. I'm guessing that lady that we saw him in the beginning of the game, because you see him in the town when you start the game, talking to a lady. I'm guessing that's his mother. Hometown, small village, is nearby, in fact. If it were up to me, we'll head there straight away. I know you have a schedule of your own, even so, I implore you, please, do not delay for long. I'll be waiting.
Time marches on.
I hope his mother doesn't die. The new king draws. That's going to be sad. Sounds just like politics. Yeah.
Have a look.
Oh, spirit does. Cool.
Oi there.
Oh, there. All right. So, I'm about to do a boss fight. I'm a little bit worried. Just a little bit. Because this is a rank 6. I think I should be okay. Alright, let's give you... Let's see, what do I give you? I could give you this. Increase critical rate by 5%. Yeah, I think I'm gonna give you that. Do you unlock another skill? I won't lie, Swordmaster is really good, but I don't like it to an extent because, oh my god, he only has all out attacks. I can't wait for his final evolution. Ooh, Thunderblade. Okay.
All right then. Let's head there right away. What's the
me food? Thank you.
Well then.
All right.
All right then.
All right.
Wait.
What now?
Yes. So, do I go talk to him now? Is that how
all
it
right.
works?
Hmm?
Alright, let's see how how we do. He's a man. You're fine. What do you have equipped? All right. I'm a little bit scared. It's rank 6 quest, but I think I'm in a decent level.
I thank you.
All right. It can't be that bad, right? Watch me die like 20 times. Oh, is it just me? Oh, dear lord.
Yeah.
Lenka! Oh, this might just be me. Uh-oh. I'm a little bit concerned.
This should do the trick.
Oh, never mind.
Heads held high, everyone. Stand strong.
Hey, Wormface!
I need
Faker! Remember when you need us?
No.
Well, I sure do!
Is level 60. I am so dead.
Face me. How about this?
I will fight with pride.
Looks like we can't brute force through this one.
I wonder what is weak against.
I'll get some distance. Come forth, royal soul.
Let's try fire. Fire's not weak against it.
Sword master.
To the rear guard! Magic Knight! Strike me if you dare!
I'm a little bit scared.
Oh!
Ooh! You think so?
My party is
locked out here. We gotta get back on track!
You won't hold back! Better be sure.
Oh my god. This is gonna be a challenge. I'm up for it though.
Victory is ahead, my friends! Charge!
Hey, Wormface!
I need now accept your fate!
Wait,
I sure do!
How about this?
I will fight with prop falling back. Let's go!
Ice! You hit their weakness!
Ah, it's weak against ice.
Observe the enemy
to safer ground.
Let justice prevail.
Is that all?
I might have to load up my file.
Too much, perhaps. I have my methods.
I gotta make him miss.
Badly wounded. Can anyone heal him? Can't take any more. Someone heal him.
Free.
You hit their weakness.
I'm
that's
not
your opening,
out of this.
Captain.
I shall vanquish evil. Hack and slash.
I stand. Come. I
Be neither timid nor arrogant. Faker! How about this?
It's okay. We can do this.
Come forth, royal soul! Ice!
I'm not out of this yet.
Nah, you better not.
Could do with this.
Oh, he might die here. Nice.
For all that we strive for. Is that all?
Faker. I have my methods.
I will magic seeker. Freeze.
You hit their weakness.
In the name of
That's
justice.
That's your opening, Captain.
This calls for one of these.
Observe the enemy. Let justice prevail.
Not now.
Wait.
Not this one.
I shall be
just in case.
So you're strong.
Shit. I hate that attack. Wait, I think she has a skill that can heal everybody, so.
Nice. You hit their weakness.
No holding
back.
That's
your opening, Captain.
Is it magic knight?
Are you all
my
right?
My friends.
Thanks.
Stroll can't
May
take
this
anymore.
Prove a lesson.
Oh, strong.
Never underestimate a fool.
You might actually
allow me to
help
use
this.
Sorry, you better dodge or you're dead.
Wasn't someone enough. Get him back on his feet. Stroll got knocked out. Can
Magic
anyone
seeker.
Get him back on his feet?
Hold on.
I can.
This'll do.
Ty's
live to see
danger.
Another day.
He needs healing now.
Master.
Not now. Stepping back.
Go for it.
By the sworn oath of knighthood.
Magic knight! I stand waiting.
My son must wait. Just a little while longer.
Can't let him die. I can't. Yeah, I can't
this
let him die.
Work.
Aw, shit.
Is that all?
About to collapse.
Oh my god, he really survived it.
Ty's knocked out?
Baker, no!
Ty's mate got knocked out. We gotta revive him.
Oh, I better.
This should work.
I shall repay
sure.
this favor.
I shall fight as the noble I am. All yours.
I sworn oath.
Come! I will
Much
not
thanks.
Let you die.
I owe you.
I knew you'd help.
I'll use what I must. I have my methods.
Why him?
Oof.
The moment of truth. Heads held high, everyone. Stand strong.
Oh, thank God.
Magic seeker.
He needs healing now.
Freeze.
You hit their weakness.
I can't.
Time to go
That's
offensive.
Your opening,
Are
Captain.
You prepared? Hack and slash.
Stroll.
Observe the
magic knight.
sacrifice a faker. How about this?
The freedom of a wanderer. This'll do it.
What's neat?
Helpful as ever.
My thanks.
Ah, damn it, I hate Sandstorm.
Someone help us get back in the fight! Hulkenberg's down! Get her back!
This
up.
Is not looking too good.
This should do the trick. Heads held high, everyone!
Oh, thanks for the defense up.
Hey, Wormface!
I need all power of kings!
Let's stay calm. Come forth, royal soul.
Actually,
I'll get some dis.
Magic seeker. Nice.
You hit their weakness.
Now, what's the play?
That's your opening, Captain.
I might have to use ice items here to get extra turns. It's fine.
Swordmaster, I'll cut you down.
I was hoping you get a critical.
Ready to save a ground.
Magic knight.
Is that all?
Forward. Face me.
God damn it. I was hoping she'll dodge.
Ridiculous.
Can't afford to
That's
hold back.
That's your opening, Captain.
Let's try this.
Thanks.
That's neat.
My thanks.
Observe for all that we strive for.
Captain, they slowed you down.
How about this?
I will fight with Vida's power. Ice.
Heisman.
I shall fight
they cut
as
your
the
speed,
noble I am.
So be careful.
Swordmaster.
Hulkenberg, dodge.
Shame.
Oh, dear lord. This is going to be a hard battle. I mean, you could have helped us.
I need Faker.
Remember when you aid us?
I have my methods.
The freedom of a war. To the rear guard. Let's go.
Nice. You hit their weakness.
I shall fight.
Are you prepared?
Your opening, Captain.
I'll cut you down.
Is everyone
I was
right?
Hoping for
with blade in hand.
No.
I'm stepping back to you.
Let us face me. How about this?
It's okay. Come forth, royal soul.
In stepping back, let's see how this plays
I'm
out.
I'm hoping he misses.
Now that's finesse. Beautiful dodge, Heisman.
Come.
Is that all?
You think yourself all power of kings?
Vita's power. Freeze!
You hit their weakness!
To the floor!
That's your opening, Captain!
Hack and slash!
Observe the enemy. I defer to you.
Faker! I have my methods. I see your game!
As long as someone dodges, we should be fine.
Captain, they've slowed you down!
I can't afford to
That's
hold back.
That's your opening, Captain.
Are you prepared? I'll cut you down.
Hulkenberg's moving slower.
Sworn oath of knighthood.
For all that we strive for. I stand waiting.
I'll use what I must. How about this?
It's okay. We can do this.
I won't hold back. Freeze.
I shall fight as the noble I am.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Damn.
That helped. That's needed.
My thanks.
Near flesh wound.
Hulkenberg, can you not dodge?
What a shame.
Hulkenberg badly wounded.
Someone you think so?
Hulkenberg's in bad shape. She needs help.
Okay.
Come! Strike me if you dare.
Let us clean up this now. Accept your fate. I have my methods.
I will fight with pride.
Ice! You hit their weakness.
No. Withdrawing.
That's your opening, Captain.
No, not this. Here.
You hit their weak point. Keep it up, Stroll.
It's not magic night. I will not
much
let
thanks.
You die.
Helpful as ever.
I knew you'd help.
Be neither. How about this?
All right, his attack and accuracy is really down. That does help a lot.
Is that all?
Back to back attacks, really?
I shall fuck.
Closing the distance.
Oh, actually no. You have to stay there.
Could do with this.
You hit their weak point.
Is everyone
up?
Oh, power of heroes.
Are you
quite a boon?
My thanks.
That helped.
As long as
let us clean
Ethan May doesn't
mess.
Die, we should be okay.
I'll use what I must. I have my methods.
Hulkenberg's moving slower.
Now, time to go offensive.
Captain,
I call upon royal
down.
Power within. Hack and slash.
Right on target.
I stand
Ooh,
for it.
Nice.
I stand waiting.
Stroll,
you think yourself
down.
Equal to a faker? How about this?
A mere flesh wound.
Ow.
Oh, Hulkenberg's badly wounded. Someone, heal her! Hulkenberg's in bad shape.
I won't hold back!
She needs help!
Freeze!
You hit their weakness!
Withdrawing!
That's your opening, Captain!
Let's try this!
You hit their weak point! Keep it up, Stroll!
With blade in hand! I will not
My
let
friends.
You die!
I owe you!
I knew you'd help!
The faker! I have my methods.
Captain,
I will
fight.
Let's go.
Down.
I shall fight
slowly but surely.
This should work.
Stroll,
I
your
sworn
down.
Oath of night. Oh, power of heroes.
I'm a little bit scared that she might die.
Is that all?
May this prove an oh, power of kings.
I was hoping she would dodge that. Oh, not the crit! Oh, and she has anxiety too. Uh-oh.
Hulkenberg's fighting her anxieties! Keep the enemies off her!
Vita's power! Freeze!
You hit their weakness!
I can't afford to
That's
hold back!
That's your opening, Captain!
Oh wait, she has anxiety, right?
This calls for one of
Thank
these.
You. Observe the enemy.
Magic knight. Healing.
Much
off.
Thanks.
My thanks.
Thanks.
May this prove a lesson, faker.
Wait. Yeah.
How about this?
Let's go.
Ice.
Now to the floor.
We're kind of halfway there.
Let's
Well, rip.
The moment of truth.
Oh, now you give us the boost. Took you a while, you know.
Stroll got knocked out. Can anyone get him back on his feet?
Not for all that we strive for.
My friends.
That helped.
Heisman,
let us clean up this mess.
Be careful.
I have my methods.
It's okay. We can do this.
Magic Seeker! Freeze!
You hit their weakness!
By the Sworn
Oath
of Knighthood!
That's your opening, Captain! Just the thing.
I live to see another day.
Aw, oh, shit. I wish one of them would dodge. Oh, pain. I do have to change my classes.
I see.
Let me change my classes really quick.
What now?
So his main needs to stay there. I need to give you different skills. Oh, not true. I'm gonna give you, I mean, I guess I can give you eye skills as well. Can I have an eye skill?
All right.
Yeah. Slicer, heat up. Also, I should buy. I need to buy something really quick.
Go.
Okay.
Wait, where do I buy it from? Is it from the store?
All right then. Where to?
Oh, it's not open yet. That's the only place I can buy it. As they're starting, by the way, just a heads up. Yeah, so I have a couple options. Either we do the same strat, or I might have to lower the difficulty. I don't want to, but if we keep dying a lot, because it's level 60, we're level 38, so it's basically, what, 22 levels higher than me?
You've come.
Let's go. Welcome back, mate. We're trying to fight this boss that's 22 levels higher than us. He's not helping us, by the way.
I'll do all I can. Heads held high, everyone. Stand strong.
Okay, attack.
Hey, Wormface!
To the rear, Faker!
Remember when you beat us?
How about this?
Well, I sure do!
Okay, to the rear guard.
Magic Seeker! Freeze!
You hit their weakness!
I can't afford to hold
back.
That's
your opening, Captain.
Swordmaster! I'll cut you down!
Is everyone all right? To the rear guard! Come!
I mean, he's gonna attack us no matter what.
Freeze!
Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot!
Faker!
Let's.
Nice!
I shall.
Swordmaster!
I can slash!
Right on target! Nice one, Stroll!
What
is everyone okay? You gotta heal up.
That's a nice dodge. That's nice.
Stroll hurt bad.
rolled that.
I have my methods.
I will fight by this power. Free!
You hit their weakness!
Withdrawing!
That's your opening, Captain.
This calls for one of these.
Hit their weak point.
I stand.
Up,
come!
Healing.
Quite a boon.
My thanks.
Thanks.
Mate, I'll use what I must. How about this?
Heisman!
It's okay.
They cut
Let's
your
go.
Speed! So be careful!
Nice!
In the name of justice! Could do with this.
I knew you'd
just in case.
Thank you.
My thanks.
Ah, not the crit. Oh, nice dodge, nice dodge.
Oh, power of heroes!
Much thanks,
helpful as ever.
Thanks.
Heisman!
Faker!
They cut your speed, so be careful!
I have my
honestly, I should just lower the attack and defense.
Royal sword.
You hit their weakness!
No, what's the play?
That's your opening, Captain.
Closing the distance.
No holding back.
Right on target.
Observe
nice
the enemy.
For
all
that we strive for.
Not now.
Let justice prevail. I stand waiting.
Faker.
Right.
How about this?
God damn it. I was hoping he wouldn't do that. Send attack. Oh, okay, that's good. Thank you, May. I'm gonna need it. I'm definitely gonna need it.
Captain, they've slowed you down.
I won't hold back. Free.
You hit their weakness.
Moving to the rear.
That's your opening, Captain.
Here!
You hit their weak point! Keep it up!
Magic Knight! I will not
My
let
thanks.
You die!
My thanks!
I knew you'd help.
Stroll,
let us clean up
down.
This mess. Face me! I have my methods!
Let's say come forth, Royal Soul!
I shall fight to the fore! I call upon royal power within!
Observe the enemy.
Magic Knight!
Strike
me if you dare.
God damn it, I hate that attack.
Someone heal him fast.
I think he... Oh, but we dodged, that's good. That's a good start.
How about this?
It's okay, let's go.
Nice!
You hit their weakness!
Withdrawing!
That's your opening, Captain!
Let's try this.
You hit their weak point.
I
Keep
stand.
It
Magic Knight!
Healing
Much
up.
Thanks.
Helpful as ever.
Thanks.
The all power of kings.
I won't hold back. Free.
Closing the distance.
Right on target.
Oh, nice.
Oh,
why did it have to
anyone
be him? The one time I don't use Knight of Prince. Oh no.
Help him get back in the fight.
The one critical. It had to be a critical.
The cavalry has arrived. Venture in the hands, my friends! Charge!
Hey, Wormface!
Now accept
Remember
your fate.
You ate us?
How about this?
Well, I sure do!
Come forth, Royal Soul!
Nice!
You hit their weakness.
I can't afford
swordmaster. Thing, Captain.
I can slash.
Is that to the rear guard? With blade in hand. Freeze.
Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot.
May this prove a lesson. Faker.
Wait, is he back?
I have my methods.
Free.
Now, no holding back. I'll cut you down.
Of course, it had to be me.
Everyone okay?
No, we're not okay.
You're all hurt bad. Can anyone get on healing?
Come! Oh, shards of ice!
Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot.
Right now, accept your fate. How about this?
It's okay.
Magic Seeker! Ice!
You hit their weakness!
Moving to the rear.
That's your opening, Captain.
Here!
You hit their weak point. Keep
for
it up,
all that we strive for!
My friends,
helpful as ever.
Thanks.
Be no- all power of kings! I have my methods.
I won't hold back! Free!
In the name of justice! To the floor!
I'm gonna yellow it.
I can slash!
Right on target! Nice one, Stroll! Stroll's badly wounded!
It'll be fine. We dodge.
Come! Not this one. This should help.
Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot.
Now face me! How about this?
Stroll can't take
anymore!
Someone heal him! Hulkenberg moving slower!
Stepping back! Could do with this.
You hit their weak point. Keep it up,
with blade in hand! Healing
quite a boon.
I owe you.
I knew you'd help.
May this... I'll use what I must. I have my methods.
Captain,
it's come forth. Royal soul. Free.
You hit their weakness.
I shall fight
that's
as the noble.
Opening,
let's
Captain.
See how this plays out.
Ow.
Dodge, Hulkenberg. Like
nice. Is it tackle down?
Moving slower.
Oh, never mind.
For all that we strive for.
My thanks.
My thanks.
Thanks.
How about this?
Stroll,
I
your
won't hold back.
Down.
Ice.
You hit their weakness.
I can't afford to
that's
hold back.
That's your opening, Captain.
Let's try this.
You hit their weak point. Keep it up.
With blade in hand.
Is that all?
Just in case.
Let us. I'll use what I must. I have my methods.
Is that all?
Nice. As long as someone dodges, it's always good. Okay, this is the better run.
Let's go. Freeze.
You hit their weakness.
I shall fight
that's
as the noble
opening,
I am. Could do with this.
You hit their weak point.
Is
keep
everyone
up,
all right?
Stroll.
For all that we strive for.
Are you
quite
all
right? A boon.
Helpful as
I'd rather not take the risk.
I knew you'd help.
Faker. How about this?
Stroll,
the
your
magic seeker.
Down.
Ice.
I can't afford to hold back. Here!
Heisman!
Observe the
they
enemy.
Cut your speed!
Oh,
so be
power
careful.
Of heroes! I stand waiting.
I have my methods.
Get that attack. Nice dodge. Nice dodge. Okay, okay, okay.
Hulkenberg's moving
magic
slower.
Seeker. Free.
You hit their weakness.
I shall fight
that's
as the noble
opening,
I am.
Captain.
No, don't take the risk.
Could do with this.
You hit their weak point.
It's
keep
magic
it up,
night.
Healing
much
off.
Thanks.
I owe you.
Thanks.
Be neither to face me. about this?
Heisman!
It's okay.
They
Vitus
cut your
power.
Speed!
Ice.
So be careful!
Now, what's the play?
I'm gonna YOLO it. This is a big risk.
Observe the enemy. Come! Not now.
Here! Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot.
Mathika! I have my methods.
God damn it, it had to be Sandstorm.
Dodge, Hulkenberg. Like poetry in motion. Captain, they've slowed you down.
Freeze!
You hit their weakness.
Moving to the rear.
That's your opening, Captain.
No! I should have bought more. Yeah.
This should work.
You hit their weak points. Keep it up.
For all that we strive for. Are you
quite a boon?
Helpful as ever.
That helped.
Stroll,
let
your
us.
Speed's
I'll
down.
Use what I must. How about this?
Let's go.
Now, what's
they
the play?
Speed, so be careful.
I shall fight as the noble I am.
I'm gonna eat risk
to go
it for
offense.
The biscuit.
I call upon royal power within.
Is everyone up?
Magic Knight!
Is that all?
Oh, thank God I used it right there.
Dodge, Hulkenberg. Like poetry in motion. Captain, they've slowed you down.
I have my methods.
I will Magic Seeker. Freeze!
You hit their weakness.
No, what's the play?
That's your opening, Captain.
Perhaps not.
Withdrawing!
I can't afford to hold back. Are you prepared?
Not gonna do much damage though.
Hack and slash!
Heisman!
I stand
they cut your
oh,
speed!
Power
so
of
be
heroes!
Careful.
I stand waiting!
Now accept your fate! How about this?
Oh, thank God. Someone dodged.
Come forth, royal soul!
Now, I shall vanquish evil.
Captain.
Observe the enemy for all that we strive for.
Sure, I'm not even gonna risk it.
No, thanks.
Thanks.
I'll use what I must. I have my methods.
The
magic seeker. Free.
I missed. Don't get
no.
Captain.
Why did you miss? Everything was going according to plan. You little bastard. You deserve that. Uh-oh, I do not look like the look of this.
Guarding seems the wise move.
Is everyone all right? I shall defend.
Be neither tin-
Freezing!
Good thing I dodge. That was
to hold back.
Very scary.
Swordmaster, let me rethink this. Here.
You hit their weak point.
By
keep it
swan.
Up,
oh, come.
Healing.
Quite a boon,
helpful as ever.
That helped.
You faker. How about this?
I will fight Magic Seeker! Ice!
You hit their weakness!
I shall fight as
that's
the noble
opening,
I am.
Captain.
Damn it.
Swordmaster!
I don't have any more items for ice moves. You hate to see it. Actually,
this
I do.
One of these.
I stand ready. Let justice prevail.
Is that all?
Be neither timid nor arrogant. Faker!
I hate that it went underground.
I have my methods.
Damn it. Nice, Stroll, let's go.
I won't hold back. Free!
You hit their weakness!
I can't afford to
that's
hold
Swordmaster!
Not now. This should work!
You hit their weak point!
Is
keep
everyone alright?
Magic Knight! Are you
much
all right?
Much thanks.
My thanks.
He knew you'd help.
Oh, power of kings!
Okay.
I shall fight as the noble I am. Here!
I come!
Strike me if you dare!
Faker! How about this?
Ooh.
Slow. Dodge, Hulkenberg. Like poetry in
let's
poetry.
Go! I do need to kill it quickly, though, because I'm running out of MP.
Can't afford to
that's
hold back.
That's your opening, Captain.
Could do with this.
You hit their weak point.
By
keep
the
it
sworn
up, Stroll.
Oath of knighthood.
With blade in hand.
Freeze.
Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot.
Let us faker. I have my methods.
Let's fight as power.
Ice!
I shall fight as the noble I am. I call upon royal power within! Hack and slash!
I stand ready.
Oh, power of heroes!
I stand waiting!
How about this?
Hey, when he does AoE attack. Oh my god, thank god, someone dodge.
Stroll, your
I won't hold
down.
Back! Freeze!
You hit their weakness!
Now, what's
that's
the play?
That's your opening, Captain!
This should work!
You hit their weak point!
I
keep it up,
swan.
Stroll!
Let justice prevail!
My friends,
I owe you.
I am running out of ice skills, so I gotta be careful.
Now accept your fate! I have my methods!
Hulkenberg's moving slowly!
Vitus power!
Ice!
In the name of justice! No holding back!
Captain,
observe the enemy
with
blade in hand!
Strike me if you dare!
Man, I was hoping you dodge.
Too slow.
Nice one,
oh,
Captain.
I mean, you dodged now, but I mean.
Oh, power of kings! How about this?
Captain,
I won't hold back.
Down. You hit their weakness.
In the name of
That's
justice.
Your opening, Captain.
This is the last one I have.
You hit their weak point. Keep it up strong.
For all that we strive for. Oh, shards of ice.
Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot.
Faker. I have my methods.
Hulkenberg,
I will come forth, Royal Thor.
I can't afford to hold back.
Swordmaster. I can stay die hard.
Like maybe two more turns.
Please.
Stroll, your speed's down.
Magic Knight.
Healing.
Much thanks.
My thanks.
Thanks.
We not now accept your fate. How about this?
I won't hold back. Free.
You hit their weakness.
In Swordmaster.
That's your opening, Captain.
Oh, nice.
Magic Knight.
Is that all?
You think yourself equal to a Yujif's agility? I'll use what I must. I have my methods.
I have to kill it next turn.
Only a flesh wound.
I have to kill it here. I have to.
Ice. You hit their weakness.
I shall fight as
That's
the noble
opening,
I am.
Captain.
Swordmaster.
Big risk. Big risk. Big risk. Big risk. I'm killing it.
Heisman!
Are you prepared?
Your speed, so be careful.
I can flash. Not done yet.
I stand ready. Magic Knight! Freeze!
Hulkenberg got them right in their weak spot.
We not Faker! How about this?
Let's go.
Free.
He's almost dead.
No holding back.
Literally. Fire works on it. I know that. I don't want to use any other element because I'm a little bit paranoid that he might absorb it. So,
this calls for one of these.
Let's go. Ooh. That XP though.
To ever greater heights.
Deal.
I feel stronger.
Yeah, nobody look at this. Nobody look at- you didn't see anything.
Nice. I feel strong.
I shall strive to use-
Ah! I didn't know I had it in me!
Ooh!
Hey!
Mm. Is he okay? Oh no!
Right there.
Captain, now is our chance. It just vanish. I was sweating. He didn't. I'm not gonna lie, Barton. You could have helped us a little bit more in that fight. Like, you could have given us more buffs. That would have been really nice of you. But you know what? I'll let it slide. I apologize. I'm causing y'all trouble.
Listen.
You really are a good one. Don't tell me he's gonna die. No, he's not gonna die. There's no way. This is rank 7, right? There's no way he's gonna die.
Alright.
I call bullshit. I could finally see your power with my own eyes, so that's how you defeated Lady Johanna's monster. It's both mighty and terrible. You really are something to be able to use such a power. Cop, thank you. Please give my thanks to your friends. And with this, we saved. Let's go tell them.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
A good idea. Everyone will feel at ease once they know the giant sandworm's not coming. I just want to tell everyone you saved the town once again. Let us return and proclaim it. Then I'll depart. Nah, they're gonna want him to be governor. There's no way.
Thank goodness.
Worry not, his life is in no real danger. Okay, thank God. For a second, I'm like, I hope he doesn't die. He really is some kind of man fighting a giant sandworm. Let him rest. Can't complain at this point. Not like the guy's around, though. He's hiding
even
somewhere.
So.
Why would Barton do such a risky thing, especially for the people who voted against him? All he did was utterly fight a giant sandworm, which wasn't even coming here to begin with. Bro, what's your problem? Like, the worm was coming this way. You're lucky we fought it. Y'all will be dead right now. Barton protected the town, not you guys. I mean, Barton can be kind of scary, but deep down, he's actually a really nice guy. Nice, and he loves us. Child, that's all for show. All he wants is power. Homie, you're... Okay, can I slap this guy? Let me just punch him one time. Like, this guy's pissing me off. Like, he's actually pretty annoying. Like, I haven't met anybody in this game so far that talks so much shit like this guy. This guy talks so much shit.
Excuse me?
Is this true, you think? This is just that he just wants power? I happened to see him in his workshop picking out weapons, and he lowered his head, and he said nothing while his sword was tempered. Didn't boast in the slightest. Surely he saw the power. Step on a mess, Hulkenberg. I don't think she would mind. I also saw Burden before he left to fight. He brought a huge amount of wound care supplies. I had no idea why at the time. The reason he didn't say anything was we wouldn't worry. No, he didn't want us to panic, but to continue as normal. Tell me such a man could do anything but good. You speak words of praise, but do you not remember? Barn required your help. He always leaves things for others to handle. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. He's right about it in that situation, because I did most of the fighting. Is it wrong to ask for help?
What?
What is he saying that is possible for Burden? I mean, homie, yeah, like, what? It's okay to ask for help. What do you mean?
No.
I didn't fight the worm by myself. It was my party. Like, if it was just me, I'll be dead. I was a little bit worried. I'm like, am I gonna have to fight this worm by myself? Because I didn't see my party members there. Indeed, it's impossible for Burden, but which is why his wife requested aid. And then splendid things were accomplished. I, for one, think it was a great decision.
Just so.
All of us have been reliant on each other, but strangely, in this instant, we suddenly looked to push our anxious into a single man. Aw, they're being more aware that they fucked up. Yeah, he's the real governor in this place, not this douchebag. It was us who wanted Born to end the town to do our job for us. So our governor should not be this way.
That is true.
It's true that Born lost that vote. Perhaps it wasn't as perfect as everyone wanted, but he never ceased his efforts to improve the town. I want everyone to understand that much. We should be the ones to think about town stuff. We can't do things ourselves, all of us. Damn, this child is spitting facts. All right, kid. We just tried to make Warren do all the work. That's sad. Did something happen? He says he wants to play.
Such a great...
Oh, so I managed to save the Weasel after all. Aww, he's still worried about the kids. That's cute.
In the end, I managed
to protect it. With certain exceptions, escape will always succeed during squad battles. Hmm.
Many thanks.
Thank you truly for saving.
Now then.
I mean, I had no choice. I did do all the work. And I died a couple times, okay? I better be paid for this. I'm just kidding, I'm fine. I have a lot of money. I'm good. I feel like I've gotten the support from the peoples, thanks to Barnes. 36. Damn, I was not expecting to find a level 60 monster. Dear Lord.
Right, let's head there right away.
I was shook.
What is it?
Alright, I'm gonna buy more of these. I'm gonna buy 20. I'm actually gonna have 20 for them just in case. These things come in clutch.
Mm-hmm. All right, then.
I went to the gunner, right? Yeah. Oh boy, that was something.
I love it. What now?
Honestly, I should put my points, but. I still haven't put a lot of my points here. I'm saving them for near the end game to see what I'm gonna do. But I think I'm gonna put a magic and agility. Yeah, I'm saving them for now. Don't do what I'm doing, that's a bad idea. Wait, can I unlock? Oh, I can. Oh no, wait, I can. Hold up.
That.
Not yet. I gotta level your other classes first. Yeah, I still need to level Magic Knight. Not gonna lie, Hizume was actually the MVP of that battle. Baker really did help me. That's the only class you need to level up? Yeah, just 14. Yeah, hopefully I can find a place where I can train. Like a really solid place. Okay, I won't touch her. Damn. I like how this guy's like, if you touch her, you're gonna die. Wait.
Let's go.
Close to level 40. Wait, how much XP did that give me? Am I close to the next level? Oh yeah, I'm now close. Never mind.
Pardon me.
Huh.
Imagination.
Oh well.
right then.
That wisdom. Hey Carmen, welcome in. How's it going? Oh, those are cute emotes. Oh, they're elephants. That's cute. How's it going? Thanks for stopping by to the stream.
You there.
That's good to hear. What are you up to? I might do this. I have to level my I'm doing pretty good. Just playing some Metaphor. Trying to 100% the game. We just finished doing a boss fight right now. A boss fight that I should have done. I shouldn't have fought it. It's level 60, but I managed to beat it. Actually, there is something else I should buy. I mean, it should be fine. Yeah, what do you play? Are you playing this game as well? Oh no, what kind of games do you play? If you mind me asking. Alright, we'll hang out with her. Increase my tolerance.
What kind? Alright.
That's plus 4. CSGO. Oh, it's just shooter games. Wait, are you gonna be playing the new Call of Duty? What is it? Black Ops 6? Right? I think it's Black Ops 6. Is it Black Ops? It's Black Ops 5 or 6. I don't know. I lost count.
Time marches on, and the age of a new king draws nearer.
Oh, you also play Fortnite. I don't really play Fortnite. I don't really play shooter games anymore. I think the last shooter game I played was
Hey.
What's it? I think it was Overwatch. I think it was Overwatch.
What should we do?
Well met, eh?
All right then.
All right. I gotta go to the gunner this time. I think we're gonna go into a dungeon again. Or we're going to the dungeon now.
Let's go.
Oh, it's Black Ops 6. Okay. I lost count. I think it came out today, didn't it? It came out today or yesterday.
Got it.
Yeah, I used to play Overwatch, but not anymore. I just kind of faded away from me.
All right then.
All right. Oh, it came out yesterday. Okay, cool, cool. What have you been playing a lot recently? I know you said Overwatch and, I mean, Counter-Strike, COD and stuff like that, but what have you been playing most mainly? I'm guessing Valorant?
All right.
I mean, I don't have to do it right now. At some point, I am gonna have to do it. Oh, just mainly Fortnite and Counter-Strike?
Everyone's here.
I'm surprised people still play Counter-Strike.
Now then.
Here's where we are now.
Here we are then.
There's a runner.
Here's where we are now.
Coup infiltrate.
Now then.
I'll screw it.
Goodbye.
I think instead we'll where do we go though to infiltrate? No, that's a different quest. No. Is it here? Is this where I infiltrate? No, there can't be no way. How do I even sneak inside? How do I trigger that mission?
Go.
It might be here.
Yeah?
Oh, this blooming hate.
Oh wait, no, that's a different quest.
Alright then.
I think I have to take the boat. That's what it is. How do we get there again? I forgot. Go here.
Let's head there right away.
I know I have to do it by the daytime, so I have to do it now. Oh, here we go.
Hello there.
All right then.
Okay. I hope I'm on a decent level for this. If not, I'm in trouble.
Got it?
What do you think?
Alright. But I played earlier. Oh, nice. Okay. I haven't really, I kind of play Counter-Strike a little bit. I haven't played the new one. I know there's Counter-Strike 2, but I haven't really touched that. I heard there was, like, some issues with it, so.
So?
Our lives are forfeit the moment they discover our true intention. They should be wise to gather information from the other soldiers. The crew quarters are just down this way and to the right. Let's make our way there.
Hey, you. Oh, help.
I'm just trying to do the right. Let's just wait when they'll catch the bastard when he's sleeping and make sure he doesn't wake up. Alright. The other day I walked into the maintenance shift. I have... You're too nice and sweet. Oh, thank you. I have 4 years of experience. Graphic design. Oh, nice.
Hey.
Oh, mate, did you hear? The master surgeon, you know, the drunk. He got absolutely smashed. He took the enemy gauntlet runner with a cannon. He never misses a chance to fight, does he? Okay. Seems like one of them gets really drunk. Kind of all poor souls.
Alright.
Oi! I heard Jonah sing for the other day and instantly fell in love with her. Couldn't help it. No wonder Lord Luis is with a woman like that. Our ranks host some downright obsessive fans of the strong Songstress and I first for Dumbledore. So should I draw you a free line art? No need to pay, we can do business. No, I'm okay. Thank you for the offer though. I'm all good. Oh wait. Okay, so I have to go. All right. Yeah, I'm good. Thank you for the offer, though.
This place.
Should I go talk to them?
What you need?
Don't even think about going into the back room. It's off limits. The bottom rack runs like you. Sneaking in, that's a good one. Come off it, mate.
What you need?
What the hell's that?
You, the rookie, hate to be the one to break it to you, but no one here is gonna take it easy on you just because you're a kid. You seize your role, then you perform it with your own two hands. Alright, I was just trying to talk to you. Really? Not to be rude.
Oh, that's just great.
Worry not. I'm sure it will find its place.
What you need?
No go, I guess.
I mean, I can't really go behind that room, though. I wonder if there's a secret pathway.
Oi.
Oi.
Oh no. What the?
Then he helping Brood. He's the one in charge of the crew.
I see.
Then...
Hey.
I could get him drinks. Couldn't hurt to invite the two guards along. Or one of them brought some good stuff in today. Oi. Okay, so I just have to get him a little drink. You know, get him a little bit drunk. Alright, bro, whatever you say.
Oh, come on.
What should we do?
An idea? What are you planning? I hope this plan goes well.
Oi.
You again? I'm only gonna say this once more. You're not allowed back here.
No.
You wanna do what now? Well, you do seem like a stand-up chap.
That reminds me.
I heard you got quite a disturbing palate. Think I might join you for a drink or two? I can learn a lot from someone your pedigree. Why didn't you tell me you were a fellow cursor? I can't believe they're falling for this. Oh, it worked.
Yes.
Whoa.
All right.
Wait.
All right. Hold a moment. We stand out if we move as a group. We know precisely little about what's beyond the door. I believe this calls.
What do you think?
That's fine.
Yeah, I'll send him because he's more of a, he's like a ghost, he's like a ninja, so. Fine, I'll go.
Right?
I hope I don't have to sneak. I didn't think I was going to play Metal Gear Solid here. I'm not really good in sneaking.
We're off.
Alright. Oh my god, it's a sneaking mission.
Alright.
How much you want to bet I'm going to get caught here? And there's an item there too, so the game wants me to go get that.
Honestly.
Okay, Metal Gear Solid.
Okay.
What kind of Persona 5?
Give it a shot. Watch out. Watch out.
Not gonna lie, that's pretty cool.
This is great. I don't like this.
I have to go this way.
Watch out.
Oh boy, please don't tell me he's gonna go this way. Oh shit, he might cut this way.
Let's do it. Nice.
Get slapped.
Yeah.
Alright, that was pretty easy. Wait, can I grab the item? There was an item back there, you little bastards.
Then.
And let's take care of him quickly. The guard from earlier probably still passed out drunk. No, wait!
That reminds me.
We should avoid trying to overpower a guy like that. The information mentioned with a different strategy, like using poison, burn, might be more effective.
Ready?
Wait.
Look, it's that cat. Hey.
There's an item back there, you little bastard. Alright, so what are we gonna do here? Alright, I'm gonna use Gunner in this situation. Because he does have... Metal Gear Solid 4. Hey Crash, welcome in. Alright, let me read the note again.
Fancy a bit of info? Just between us.
So he's rumored to be weak against burn and poison. Since he's wearing all the armor, it's hard for him to take it off.
Gotcha.
Damn. What are you up to, Crash? We're about to do a boss fight. We finished a boss fight like a few minutes ago. It was level 60. We somehow survived, but... yeah... Alright, I'm gonna equip... I'm gonna need some healing just in case. let me check something really quick.
Ready? Then
I should avoid trying to overpower the guy like that. The information mentioned a different strategy, like using poison burn might be more effective. I don't get what they mean overpower. Just do a lot of like, no, not yet.
Right.
What now?
Do I have anything that can like, be satisfied with the adventure plate, I change it again. I know, I still need to change mine. I still have my old one. Also, by the way, everyone, answer starting in 30 seconds. So I have to, I need to poison him. Poison, 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 poison. I'm gonna try this. If it doesn't work, then yippee! I know.
Yep.
It's a struggle. All right.
Ready? Yep.
I'll be as ready as ever. This is, I think he's gonna be high level, like really high level, which is kind of concerning.
You there?
And what blazes do you think you're doing? I don't recall clearing the rank and file to step foot in here.
No.
1,000 pushes? Oh no, sir, we're on business. Yes, very official business.
What's the meaning of this?
Business, he says. Spit it out then. I'd love to know what business a bunch of wet behind the ear recruits have. We wish to borrow the key from you. You do possess a key that grants access to the area beyond this
Come
one, right?
Again?
Oh, I expected a better story than that. You think I'm stupid enough to just hand my key over? I mean, you could just give it to us before we kick your butt. Well, if you were half clever as you were bold, you know power's everything around here. And I got no mind entertaining requests from bootscrappers. You want in the door, you better have the guts to back it up. So, to put it another way, if we show you the powerful, how powerful we are, you'll lend us the key? Are you deaf? Haha, you must be it. If you're challenging the mighty... Bold and stupid, you don't seem to value your lives much.
You there.
This kid that you ain't gonna learn it, nothing less. Nothing less it hurts, so I'm gonna straighten you like a smithy on a sword.
Right.
Alright.
Let's do it.
I wonder what level.
Have at me.
We're in deep trouble if we let him call his allies. Strike fast and take him out before he can do anything.
Now. Show me what you can do.
I need the faker. I have my methods.
Show me your power.
Looks like we can't brute force.
Oh, he's level 30. Okay, it's not bad.
Come on!
Are you prepared? Hack and slash.
Wait, three turns? Oh my god, that's gonna be difficult. Uh-oh. This is gonna be bad.
Take this! Prepare yourself! Damn you! Face me! How about this?
I have to lower his defense. I have to.
Come forth, royal soul! Here's true!
Tougher than I thought.
Just a scratch.
Into the fray, let justice prevail. I'll run you through.
Never mind, that wasn't too bad.
Not bad.
But how are you doing, Crash? What are you up to? Welcome back from Dads, everyone. Also, what the hell was that magic power like that with no? Does that make any damn sense? Yeah, can you give us the key now? No, I refuse. You're mad if you think I'm handing it over. You know, I wonder what Lord Luis would have to say about you losing to... Doesn't seem very becoming of an officer in the station, does it? Wait. I get it. All right, I'll lend you my key. Just keep your bloody mouth shut. I'm sorry you're still barking orders. Did you forget that we just wiped the floor with you? I know, he's talking a lot of shit for someone who just lost the battle.
Nice!
What now?
Oh, I forgot you can heal us from that.
Hey.
Brother in Christ, there was an item down there. I hate you, game. Oh, nice. Okay. I wish you the best of luck. How's your been? It's been pretty good. We just fought a boss. We fought another boss right now. I'm trying to progress through the story a little bit more. We are going to be playing Silent Hill later. When we get the chance. What does this take me? Oh, it takes me back here. Ah. Yeah, I do want to start Silent Hill 2 today so we can get a little bit for into the game. I'm gonna like speedrun it, but not really at the same time. Oh, we can save it here. You get to see James with the chainsaw.
Here.
All right.
Let's go.
Chainsaw James coming in.
Everything's.
So I have to go this way.
It's all clear.
Uh-oh. The path diverges.
Got a sec?
Looks like we split into the store floor and the port. Either one will take us further in. There's a different area altogether beyond those coins, so we need to find another key if we want to keep moving. If we choose the port or starboard, we shall need to obtain key from whoever's...
Truth is...
Isn't
Okay, so that one I cannot use magic. Oh no, magic that repels attacks, so no physical attacks. Well, we can't repel magic. Ignorify his barrier. Your whispers, he's gone mad.
Let's see.
His shout is so loud he can daze you.
So?
No.
Okay.
If so.
Really?
Alright. Let me know as soon as you clear the way.
Alright.
Okay. Hey Suni, welcome in. How's it going today? Can we get a shout out for Suni who's playing Xenoblade 3 and Elden Ring if you're interested in that?
What do you think?
What now?
Oh no, it's not Magic Knight, what the hell?
Magic Seeker!
Thank you for shouting out, Siuni. It's been going well. We did two boss fights. Well, one was like a big boss fight and the other one was like a mini boss. We're playing Metal Gear right now. We're infiltrating right now. We're sneaking into a I guess you could say a plane. What are gunners? Like cars, vehicles, like plane vehicles, I guess you could say. I don't know. We're sneaking in right now. We need to be really sneaky. So. But what are you up to right now? We were advised to figure out a way to nullify his barrier? I don't get what that means. Have to be productive? Oh, what's your plans? What do you got to do? Yeah, thank you for shouting out, Siuni. I think I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, let's do this way.
Ready?
I mean, I hope so. Oh my god, we gotta sneak again.
Check this out.
Nope. I guess this is prepping me for Metal Gear.
Okay. Let's go. Watch out.
What's over here? Oh no.
God.
So I can't go that way.
Watch out.
All right, let's see.
I don't like this.
I mean, I don't like this either.
Yep.
Boink.
That's done. Look at you. Watch out.
And I can't go that way. Boink.
I knew it! Look at you! Let's do it.
Wait, did he turn? Boink.
Nice! Amazing! If it's useful, I say grab it. Watch out! Yep.
I wonder why that's like a random ass pathway. Okay.
I don't like this.
I don't know how I'm supposed to like knock out those guys if they're facing each other. Oh no, wait. Yeah, I don't think I can knock those two out.
Not too shabby. I say you take it. Okay then. Amazing.
Ooh.
Let's do it.
How the hell?
Okay.
I'm guessing Hulkenberg is supposed to help me with those.
Watch out.
Ah, it's you.
Right.
All right.
Oh, okay. She'll distract them.
On guard.
Oi.
Oi.
What do we do? This is no good. Just.
What?
I don't like this. Just a sec.
What do you want me to do, though?
Let's do it.
Oh, shit. Why didn't you just let me get off that ladder over there? That is so weird.
You did it!
As expected.
You're welcome. You can be pretty reckless for a knight, you know that. Can't argue with the results, though.
Thanks.
It'll be fine. We're okay. I like how she's walking peacefully. I'm over here trying to be careful. Is that person?
This is great. Watch out.
Wait, is there another guard? I'm a little bit I'm greedy. I want that item over there. Oh shit, is he gonna turn around?
Let's do it. Okay then. Yeah! Everything has its use. Even that.
Okay. Everything's good.
Let's see.
His shout is loud, it can daze you. That and the information mention. Oh wait, I think I bought an item that can counter daze.
Ready?
Wait. Let me prep, girl. Relax.
What now?
I should have it. What was it? Was it an item? I swear to oh wait. Ah, here we go. Okay, so Wait, what do you have? Endurance, okay. You have agility 9. Could use magic against him, right?
Ready? Then
to be about having someone act as a decoy might give a leg up. Okay.
Ready? Understood.
Oh shit, I should have saved it. Well, if I die, I blame someone else. I'm gonna blame Siouni.
What are you up to?
Why did they have to be so dramatic?
What?
This guy smells like the floor. Looks at you a little bit. I don't think it's some sort of... I got it told. Your drink up. Cheers to that. Kind of interesting design.
Well,
we do have a favor to ask. Can I have your card?
What are you up to?
Huh. Why is it doing that sound? I like how they're willing to give me the card if I just defeat him in a battle, but what if I'm trying to kill Luis, you know? What if I'm an assassin? This is the guy who led the ordeal to Lin. Oh. We should accept this challenge. After that, we've just been...
Let's do it.
Oh, he has an axe. Interesting.
You wanna screw up with me, eh? Hey, you've got...
If we don't shut this guy down, this is gonna get messy.
Come on!
Do I have 3 turns again? Yep.
Come on! Kill or be killed!
Alright.
Falling back, Faker!
I need to...
How about this?
I'll give you all I've got.
I'll get some distance. Hold on.
Looks like we can't brute force through this.
I won't hold back. Burn!
Stop!
No.
No holding back. I'll cut you down.
Nothing like a fight to the
power
death,
of heroes.
Is that all? Only a flesh wound.
Now accept your fate. I'm drunk.
Fire!
Harder.
I shall vanquish evil. Not done
this
yet.
Is a sick joke.
Moving to the front.
Fight there.
There we go. Look at that, wasn't too bad. I mean, they're level 30, so.
There you go, whelps. Felt that one.
But that wasn't too bad. I wonder if I can go get the other key. And he's out.
Yeesh.
I mean, he was drinking a lot, so.
But.
I had no sympathy for this man among those. Okay.
Yeah.
We'll be a tad lurky for a bit. It's okay, Crash. Don't worry about it. Do your thing. Good luck with the rest of Shadowbringers, okay?
Now then.
Alright, we got the key.
Alright.
Not too bad.
Let's go.
I wonder, can I get the other key then? Yeah, Mace got your back.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Pushing forward.
Wait, is it possible to go to the other door? Let me see. I don't think it's gonna let me, but I'm gonna test it out.
Everything's pretty standard. Yep, we're safe here.
Are we? Are we really safe?
It's all clear. Ready?
Oh, we can go in there. Do I have to do this? Not really, but I'm just gonna do it for the XP and for the items. Alright, that's the other quarters.
Okay.
Alright, same thing like last time.
Watch out. Let's do it. I don't like this.
I sense a soldier nearby. Watch out. Boink.
Whoa. Watch out.
Turn around, please.
Nice. Whoa. I don't like this. Let's do it. Okay, then. This is great. Yep. Hey, you found something. Watch out.
I wonder what happens if they catch us. They just set the alarm and...
Yep.
Wait. Actually... Oh no, never mind. This is the right way.
Well, maybe it'll come in handy.
This way?
Let's do it. Well, maybe it'll come in handy.
All right.
What?
Are you nuts?
Stop! Don't move!
Oh, he's pretty good, like a ninja. Of course, my internet cuts out. Or it was just a little blip, it seems. Oh, thank God.
Let's do it.
Also, I forgot to change my my stuff back to how it was.
Watch out!
No, you little bastard.
Nice. This is great. Let's do it.
Wait. What? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I was like, what the hell?
Okay, then.
Wait, there's another guard? Where?
Okay.
I thought I took all the guards out. Apparently I didn't.
Yep.
Oh, we need the key for that one.
Let's do it. Okay. Hang on.
Wait, where's the last guard? What? What? Hello, game? Alright, we're on a mission to find the last guard. Oh, there he is. I don't know why it teleported me over there, though.
Impressive.
I'm still unsure about it. I want to get more emotes so I can decide what I want to use it. Yeah, I think this weekend or maybe this Friday. Maybe this weekend I'll fix it. Alright, so what is he repels magic.
Isn't that?
They say they specialize in magic that repels attacks. And while he can't repel magic, it won't work too well against him. We have to figure out some way to nullify his barrier.
Ready?
I don't get that.
Right?
Does that mean?
What now?
Do I have a class that neutralizes element? I'm a little bit confused with that. I don't think I have anything that can counter that, though. Let me check Ninja, or... freaking assassin. Don't get what they mean, neglected. Well, we're about to find out. I might die here, but it is what it is. So I can't use any physical attacks. I'm gonna have to use magic on it. All right, buddy. I'm gonna give you.
All right.
lightning. You can have... You can keep ice, it's fine. A little bit concerned because I don't know if this is gonna work.
What now?
Right, I'm gonna save it here. I think that's the reason why I haven't fixed my plate. I don't really have that many plates to decorate.
Ready?
No, I'm not really ready, but...
Understood.
Okay, so no physical attacks one. Don't use physical. All magic.
Get out of here!
Interesting helmet you have there. You are... I know my own crew. I don't know why you're acting like we're that. I don't know. That part is weird. Like, we're still trying to act like we're soldiers, but at the end of the day, we're still fighting them and kicking their butt and taking the card.
What was that?
This one might be a little bit tricky, because I can't use any physical attacks, so...
Insolent little...
He might be stalling for time so he can call for help!
Here I come, you brazen crooks! Feast your eyes on some real magic!
Looks like we can't brute force through this one!
To the rear! Now accept your fate! I have my methods.
I'll drag you before
Kung
the count
royal soul. Fire! In the name of...
I shall vanquish evil.
I call the lightning!
Ooh, this might be a little bit tricky.
Oh, shards of ice!
Feast your eyes on some real magic!
Face me! How about this?
Burn!
I call upon royal power within!
For all that we strive for!
Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to do it.
Faker! I have my methods.
I'll drag you before the count myself!
Free! A tough one!
Are you prepared? The power!
Not done yet!
By the sworn oath of knighthood, let justice prevail!
Oh, we did it! Oh my god!
Has my age caught up to me?
That was the last turn I think I had. Ooh, okay. I like how we also... Oh, Deal Lord. Adri, really?
Satisfactory.
Really, Adri?
I have never known such
thing. Thank you for the 50 bits. How you doing, Adri?
Impossible.
Thank you for stopping by.
No.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. We got the key. Let's go. That was Oreo? Yeah, let's go with that. How's your day, Adri? Thanks for stopping by. Did you did the audio thing and all that stuff get situated?
All right.
Let's go.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm doing pretty good. Can't really complain. Just playing some Metal 4. Pretty soon I'm going to be playing Silent Hill 2.
Everything's pretty standard.
Thank you for shouting out, Adri. Yeah, please go check them out. Really wonderful streamer. They play a lot of Sims, Fable, Animal Crossing, Red Dead, you name it. They're really famous.
Yeah. Look.
I wouldn't be surprised if this place has a camera.
Wait.
That.
Oh, I was asking, did you, did the audio thing get figured out? You're not having any, audio issues anymore?
So apparently...
Isn't that...
Sorry, means that he has someone else to take.
Well,
understood. We're off.
Oh, nice. It did. Okay. I'm happy.
What now?
Good to hear that. Wait, I haven't unlocked the last... You have to be shitting me. It's level 6. Stroll might already have it. Yeah, he has it. Okay, we're good. What is Sims? I don't know. Sims, what is that? What is the Sims? Are you the Sims? I hope your day gets better though, Adrian. I'm sorry it's poopy right now.
First. All clear. Everything's pretty standard.
My sim's got a call from her daughter's school. She's in elementary and apparently she had an... Wait, what? Thank you for the bits, Mary. How's it going? Perfect time. San describes my situation. So your daughter, your daughter from The Sims had a love letter for the principal? Interesting. How you doing, Mary? Thank you for the bits. I really appreciate you. You too, Adri. Thank you for the bits earlier. Every time I listen to that song or I hear that song, I just think of the music video and it's just... Nah. Oh, you're in yoga. Nice. How did yoga go? So, what are you going to do about that, Adri, with the love letter? Oh, by the way, we're trying to be sneaky right now. So, I'm not playing Metaphor, I'm playing Metal Gear.
What do you think? Then... What do you think?
But I'm stiff and old. You're not old. You're beautiful and young and amazing. Oh my god, that's a lot of soldiers. What are we gonna do about all of them? No way we can sneak by all those soldiers undetected. Let's take them all out? Yeah, there's no way. Huh? Are you telling me to fetch the key all by myself? No way, for your sake. I hope that was a joke. I mean, I guess we have to fight them.
Hey.
Maybe a distraction?
What?
What do you mean? What am I gonna do? What else? Okay. Sorry, Adrian, my bad. Is the principal at least good looking? Or no? We did that, the word would be definitely reach. Stay hidden. I think the others can help us. No dots in my out. Damn, Adrian, you really said that? You really thinking that? You're like, no. Shit. But yeah, I hope, I'm glad you had a good session in yoga, Mary. Why does FF14 insist on having you play as other people's, and if you die 30 minutes into this, you start low? Oh, yeah, you're doing one of those, like, story fights where you have to do it by yourself, right? I think I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I won't lie, that's pretty annoying. There should be, like, checkpoints. I mean, there is kind of, like, checkpoints, but overall, I hate the fact that if you die, you have to start all over again, which is pretty annoying. Yeah, trust me, I hate those two.
Damn it!
Oi!
Over here! Damn it all!
The fiend ate all the dry meats, bread, and let's see, oh, and some salted fish before withdrawing. Send reinforcements immediately.
Come on.
The hell, did an assassin come on board? Wherever, let's go. Hell, this is an engine room. The primary engine is out of control. I fear it's an explosion. I like how everybody's falling for this.
Hey. All right.
All right. Thank you for shouting out Mary. Mary's a wonderful streamer. Please go check them out. Give her a follow if you haven't yet. She plays a lot of Dave the Diver. She finished that, but she plays Dave the Diver, Call of the Lamp. Currently, she's playing a lot of Dragon Age Origins. She also finished LA Noire. She's a pro gamer. Also plays Stardew. What's this? Hang on, what are you doing all the way up here? All the guards are supposed to be responding to the calls for backup. No. Oh, not us. We're new recruits. We came to toward the bridge and introduced ourselves. Yeah, recruits, you mean the ones that Lady June spoke directly? Don't tell me. She's the real reason. Is she the real reason you're here? We're big fans. I knew it. I can always spot a fellow fan. Lady June is just incredible, isn't she? Her voice carries my worries away and leaves. I'm Lady Jonah's most devoted fan. Well, whole reason I listed was so I can bask in her radiant presence. Hey Goblin, welcome in. Yeah, you are a pro gamer. Thank you for redeeming your daily Q-in, Goblin and Mary. Don't forget to redeem your daily Q-ins if you haven't done that yet.
Understand?
Uh-oh. That was not according to plan.
Oh.
I mean, we have the keys. We're getting caught. Well, that's you say you come to learn about us, do you? Well, then I'll give you a valuable lesson in how to treat suspicious.
I'll handle your insolence. Come at me.
Okay, I don't know what the other one's weak against though. That's the concerning part.
I'll not say it again. Military discipline is absolute. I've no sympathy for the kind of insolent devil who disobey a superior officer.
Ha! Right he is. Now brace yourself, you amateur. I'll show you how to handle a real fight.
We have to take both of them at the same time? We'd better take them out fast.
In three turns? Hey, yo!
I'll wipe you out!
Only a flesh wound.
Ow.
I'll wipe you out.
What is the really?
They're weak to piercing attacks. Hit them all in one fell swoop.
Faker. Too much, perhaps?
Quick! If you act now, you can exploit their weakness.
I'll use what I must.
The freedom of a
magic seeker. The lightning.
In the name.
Are you prepared,
Captain?
I call the lightning.
Take much more.
Keep it up, magic knight. As the power of our soul, right in their weak spot.
You now accept your fate. Then again.
Hidden blade!
Roar!
In the name of justice, I shall vanquish evil. The power of lightning!
Oh, power of this heroes!
Are you alright?
I owe you.
Thanks.
That's one turn.
I'll wipe you out!
Is that all?
Wait, I dodged it, didn't I? Oh, nice. Thank you for redeeming your daily Q and May and Crash.
Too much, perhaps?
I can take it!
By this power!
Next moves, Heisme! Lightning!
I'll take much more. I'll have you court-martialed.
Alright, that one's dead.
Royal power within.
Looks like we can't brute force through this one.
Are you prepared?
Can I use... Oh, I can. Okay, good.
Oath of
Magic Knight!
There we go. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
My dream. Count Louis trusted us to handle things in his absence. How could we fail him like this?
I mean, we're the main characters, that's why.
Okay.
Let's go. We knocked both of them out.
Yes.
All right, we got the key.
Got it.
I'm surprised. Like, we're gonna get caught. Like, there's no way. Like, we're knocking out people. We're defeating their sergeants. All like, right. Let's be honest here.
Let's go.
Also, I should probably heal.
What now?
At least this dungeon's not too hard. Oh, wait, let me save it. Brother, let me save. What if I die? What if we have to do a boss fight? Oh, if I die, I blame you.
Alright!
No.
Wait, guards incoming. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good.
Sam.
Aw, shit. I hope I don't have to fight that guy.
I'm leaving.
I think they're gone. At least we didn't get caught. However, they could tell something was amiss. He requested increased security too. It's fine, we secured a pass to his quarters. Now all we have to do is wait until the day.
That's true.
Right, we need to push no need to push ourselves far too right now. Let's quit this place. Oh, okay, we're good. We finished the quest. Nice. Alright.
Now then.
Indeed.
Sure, but...
I'm being honest though, I know I complain a lot, but I'm not always at my bravest, but I'm always prepared to do my best. There's no point in focusing on what I can't fix. I can still help in my own way.
I got this.
I mean, I trust you with a couple things, not everything. You know, but you did a good job.
We'll keep going forward. We won't hesitate.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Okay. That's a cool skill.
Even so.
Yep.
All right, time. That was a quick dungeon.
The age of a new king.
Pass to secure treasure. Send the calling card. I know. It's so Persona-like.
All right.
All right. So we cleared that.
Then.
True.
Hmm. How many more days do we have left till the event? Oh no, I'm gonna be ready. Oh, 8 days? Okay. First thing first, we need to go to the gunner.
Let's head there right away.
Oh wait, I can also use the toilet. I've never been so excited to go to the toilet. Get that extra luck point.
All right.
Also, ads are starting in 1 minute, everyone. And just a heads up, I'm gonna play this for like one more hour, and then we're gonna be switching over to Silent Hill 2. So if anyone wants to like scare the shit out of me with bit sounds, this will be your chance. Mary and Adri should have waited when I started playing Silent Hill.
All right then.
Anything else I need to buy? Let me go to the potion store. Oh, there's deals. Hold up. Wait a minute. Wait, I never went into the potion store? I did. Don't bullshit me.
Let's go. Hey.
Ready to unleash 500 fire. No, you stop that right now. I have a heartbeat, okay? I want to keep it. Wait, where's the store? Wait, I've never been here before?
Hey.
Okay. How much is 90? 50k? I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you, we have a lot of money. I have 5 of those. I'm just spending money just for the hell of it right now. Ew. I wish I can like organize them to see which ones I should sell. What the hell, Screaming, you good?
Now then,
you sell that.
Now then,
sell this.
Now then.
Magic plus 3, we'll keep that. Who the hell is screaming right now? That's very concerning me. Oh wait, what about weapons? Man, I wish they had an option where you can compare stuff.
Now then.
Keep those. Keep that one. Increases ice attack damage. I mean, I could sell that. 140? Increases ice attack strength. Eh, we can sell this.
Now then. Now then.
Sell that too. Iron sword can go.
Now then. Now then.
Ba-ba.
All right then. Let's go.
Let's go.
This is...
Alright. We should be good. All right, we're gonna go into a dungeon right now, so... I'm just prepping. Okay. Alright. Now we have to go to the gunner. Let me make sure I have all the items I need. Fine. We have two. I'm gonna have to get a bunch of these hero leaves. A bunch of them. So we are gonna go into a dungeon and we're gonna go there and I'll finish it if I can. And then I'm gonna save it there and then during this weekend I'm gonna try to level grind. Cause oh my god, there's a lot of classes that I gotta level. Well, this weekend's gonna be interesting. Let me check my classes again. Fire.
That.
I hate that it puts me there. Oh, see, I did everything okay.
Okay.
Alrighty then. The plan is. We have to go to the tomb. Is it bad weather?
To see.
Oh, wait.
So,
there's something I need to check. There's one right, more thing. Is it here?
Let's go.
Should be. Welcome back from the ads, too. Sorry about that.
Fancy a bit of it.
All right, we got all the info we need. I need to find a person who can check the weather for me. I don't know where that is though. Is there a person who can check the weather here?
All right then.
Has to be. No, that's the mag person. Oh, it's over here.
Go.
Yeah?
Oh, this blooming.
Oi.
Oi.
Hey, you. Simply amazing.
See. Let's see. And right there's a labyrinth.
Okay, that's where we have to go. So it's gonna take us
nice little village.
2 days to get there.
Here's where we are now. Nice little village.
Damn it, I was hoping it was 3 days.
Alright then. Go.
Looks like everyone's here.
Wait, Oh my god, I keep forgetting to save it.
Until next time.
Everybody's like, can you stop calling us in and then just leaving? Pissing us off.
Everyone is here.
Alright, we need to go way over here.
Danger.
Danger.
We could fulfill a request there.
Actually, it might take us 3 days. Oh, it takes us 2. Damn it. I wanted to get there with bad weather. Oh well.
You seem interested, lad.
It's your call.
Let's go.
Which way should we go?
We should go. With multiple routes, will take your destination the same number of days. You can choose which route to take by using L1 and R2. I mean, I think I have to go here because there's another quest. Yeah, I have to go this way. All right.
Great. Let's move out.
What to pick?
Sorry.
What am I supposed to do at a time like this?
Hey.
Hmm? All right, we're gonna hang out with Hokenberg. Hulk. The Hulk.
Sorry.
Wait, what's your next skill that you get? Oh, increases skill slots. Hmm. Alright.
So-
I did not see any water splash.
Are you free?
I give this game a 2 out of 10. No water splashing.
Say.
I'll be glad to listen.
I thank you.
Thank you. In truth, I feel I'll come to a decision.
And then.
You recall we talked about our one time. Night Commander in a duel. I always seek to correct him, but I know he is not a man easily pursued by words alone. We are warriors as such, is only the battle that he will be shown an arrow of his ways. A bold move.
Yes.
Not gonna lie, I haven't really been like interested in Hokenbrick's story that much. So I'm hoping by this point it gets better. But this is rank 6.
Say. And so.
Well, I'm going to be rooting for you.
I thank you.
You want to train then? And besides, I will duel for the peoples, yes, but even... A while...
If so,
What would I say here? I know you can do it.
Yeah.
Not the woman I was, and proof, therefore.
Say.
I have a request. I want you to be my witness for the duel. If only to witness your victory.
Certainly.
Of course.
But
I mean, I guess it's time to train for your duel. I mean, we all know she's gonna win this duel.
Witness my struggle and I shall stand victorious. Alright.
Alright. In the meantime, many preparations to make. Hungry business, all of it thinking. Fortunately, I have just the thing. I'm not eating that. I am not eating whatever you're making. I'm good. Oh no. I think we should be honest with her and tell her we don't really like the food that she likes because it's very... Okay, I'm just gonna flat out say it's kind of disgusting. She enjoys eating worm food and all that shit.
It's coming our way!
Wait, what? Oh, there's a monster coming our way? Wait, what?
Enough! Head down and let us through!
Oh shit! Oh no, but I don't have. Oh wait, I do have fire magic.
Dare we to fire? Let's heat this place up.
Wait, did that Shredder?
If we play it cool.
Oh, power of kings!
I have my methods.
It's okay. We can do this.
I won't hold back. Fire! Stay sharp.
Round.
They die hard.
Observe the enemy
with blade in hand.
There we go.
Reinforcements?
Where'd they come from?
Oh, of
Everyone
course.
Be careful. Four left.
Mate, I'll use what I must. How about this?
I will fight with pride. Let's go.
Is there
Wait, what are the weakness? Oh, I never found their weakness. Oh shit, they can put us to sleep. No!
Won't hold back. Bird, let's keep this up.
Find
the
name.
I call upon royal power within. Hack and slash.
Damn that damage though.
They surely underestimated us.
Nice. That was cool.
The village of Inundo, a small settlement located north of Brylehaven, lies ahead. The industry that once thrived here fell into decline. And now the able-bodied youth dream instead of leaving home. A small population of mostly children and elders remain, and visitors are scarce. The gauntlet runner slows to a stop.
Giving it some thought?
Do we have to stop here? Oh yeah, we need to buy the toothbrush. I have that quest for that guy who wants the toothbrush. Oh, this is a nice scenery. Wait, this looks super real. What
Just
the hell?
A moment.
Am I tripping or this looks realistic? Like the water and everything. I think it's just the water. Looks nice though. It's weird that when you're going around and traveling to other places, if there's like a town or something in the middle of it and you visit it, it's kind of like this. It's just like an image, like a novel game. Which I don't really mind, I guess. Like, it's a quick stop.
Hey.
But it's interesting they went with this direction.
That reminds me.
Alright, what do you have for sale? We gotta buy this. Ooh, I'll buy some of this. I'm just gonna buy this, why not? I'll buy everything, you're sold out. Everything's sold out.
Now then.
Make some money back. Wait, let me double check. I'm paranoid. Okay, we're good, we're good.
All right. Hey.
Continue your trip. Let's do that.
As the sky turns the same muddy color as the land below, the gauntlet runner arrives in a...
Oh, you finally did it? Let's go, Crash.
However, confidence would be ill-advised. Listen carefully for footfalls in the mud and move at the break of dawn.
I'm sorry you had to deal with that. Yeah, those solo combat missions are pretty annoying because you have to start all over again. I remember the one, there was one in Stormblood that was pretty annoying. Oh shit, I messed up. No.
What now?
Oh, it's happening. Okay, we're good, we're good. I thought I almost messed up, but it's good. We made it. Ooh. Thought we made a mistake there.
Well, what do you want to do?
Now then.
And right there's a labyrinth.
We could fulfill a request there.
You seem interested, lad.
It's your call.
Which
way should we go?
Did they give a nice... Oh, did they give checkpoints? Okay, that's good. Yeah, I guess they want you to make it... They want to make it more emotional and more impactful.
Great.
I hope it spawns those enemies again.
What to pick?
The truth is...
Hey.
Yeah, I guess it depends on the person. Some of them are not that bad, but there was others that I'm like, I really don't give a shit about this. Like, why am I being forced to do this? So, I get it.
Let's check.
Hey.
Sutter looked out with... Oh, yeah, he's Astro Logan, which is pretty cool.
What now?
Okay. Instead of hanging out with Hulkenberg, we're actually gonna hang out with Hisame. If I can find him.
The truth is.
I like how he has like a little tent. It's very cute up here. Of course we'll hang out with you. Yeah, I feel like Red Mage is fun. I don't think it does, I don't know, it's like a hybrid. Like it does damage and it can do a bunch of other things, but maybe one day I'll try it. Well, I'm gonna have to try Red Mage at some point. What happened back in my hometown? Villagers have always been.
Because.
Yes.
Yes, that was an accident. One final push I could not take.
No.
Most of the other tribes hold little love for her. Until one day conflict with settlements themselves, they began a feud, and both sides asked that our village side with them over the other. They wanted a decision from us. We were asked to choose who was friend and who was a foe.
However,
yet the village put off the decision. They took no sides.
Hold on.
And then.
The village lost the trust of both sides and they cut off their. Oh, damn. Even led me to some violence, and yet. I abandoned the village.
But.
Listen.
I
who did nothing but ran away. Hey Chica, welcome in. Thank you so much for the raid. How's it going, everyone? Let me welcome everyone and thank you so much for picking me for the raid. For all the new friends here, my name is 1AM. I'm a variety streamer. We play a lot of different games here. Currently, we're playing a lot of Metal 4 and Silent Hill 2 and Final Fantasy 14. It's nice to meet all of you. And if any of you from the raid has to go, totally understand. You're welcome to lurk here. You don't have to follow anything. You can just vibe here. And I appreciate everybody who came along with the raid. It's nice to meet all of you. How was your stream, Chica? How was the rest of Legend of Heroes? Oh, so Mary, yeah, I like his hair too, his hair color. A lot of people say he's I know you never played Persona 3, but they say he looks very similar to a character in Persona 3. Like two characters had a baby and they made this character. Not long enough. I wish I could stream more. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, because of work. Yeah, yeah. Hey, at least you streamed for a little bit. I hope it was at least a good stream overall. But yeah, thank you so much for everyone who came along with the raid. It's nice to meet all of you. And like I said, you're welcome to relax and lurk here. If anyone has to step away, please take care of yourself. Chica, if you need to go get some food, if you want to get some, you know, relax after stream, totally understand. Right now, I'm just playing Metal 4. Continuing our playthrough. I'm gonna jump back to the game. I tried voice acting. Oh, how did that go? Y'all don't wanna. You don't want me to see me do voice acting. Cause first of all, I can't read everything really well. And number two, my voice acting is kind of like Kim Kardashian. Like, oh my God, Becky, did you see that? Like, you know, it's kind of like that. So you don't want to hear me voice acting. My throat hurts? Oh no. Well, get something to drink. Get some food. Do some post-stream stuff. Thank you again for the raid. But yeah, go check out Chica. She's a really wonderful streamer. Really chill. They've been playing a lot of the trial games. They're playing all of them. All the trial games. Also, Mary, thank you for still lurking and hanging out. Alright, I'm gonna jump back. Right now, we're doing a bond, like an interaction with a character. So, all the trial games. Yeah, a lot of reading there. And then we've seen the village is still a long way from Change to Stroll 4. I'll be lurking until I get ready. Yeah, don't worry about it. Yeah, take your time, get ready, get some snacks, get something to drink. Hope your throat feels better. A fair enough assessment in some ways. Damn, I'm not giving him any of the responses he likes, but you know. I would like to let him sun sleep on the hill where the sweet winds blow. And yet perhaps the reason I'm so attached to my village is because I'm the same as him at heart. Think I wax on about it being time to face his death. It's alright to hesitate. But my son is the one who's paying for my wrenches. Regret alone won't solve this.
No.
No, I refuse to let it end here.
Right.
If hesitation is my nature, then so too do I hesitate to let go. Perhaps simply who I am. Inka, I have a confession to make. When the urn was stolen, somewhere in the back of my mind, I felt relief. Because I've not had to see it anymore. I no longer be reminded of his death. It's heartbreaking. I don't want to think of it. I don't want to face it. How could I want... That's understandable. Man, his story is so tragic. Like, it's so sad at, like... But I must change. I will show my boy I'm a father worth of his love, not his shame. And so I would prove this to you. You who place your trust in me. Mary, I hope you got some food. Make sure everyone who came along with the raid are getting some food and, you know, relaxing a little bit.
My son, come back to me. I'm sorry.
I will soon depart to the village and look for my son's remains. My apologies for all the... You've been endure. I'm coming with you.
Thank you.
I had pasta earlier. Ooh, some pasta? Actually, you know what? I might have some pasta
it's
earlier, too. Oh, actually, no. I might have spaghetti.
Me. I have my methods.
Let's
wait. Oh, it's a weakened spider.
Keep it up. I shall vanquish evil. I can say die hard.
Is everyone all right? Huh. Right there. Reinforcements? Great.
Oh, wow. This is a new enemy. Whoa.
Never underestimate a fool. You won't even see it.
Look at their weakness.
It's okay.
Nice
we can do
magic seeker.
Maybe not.
Wait, what is it weakness? Oh.
By the power. Bird, let's keep this up.
Three enemies
are you prepared?
We can do this.
I'll cut you down.
Oh, it's easy.
Do not strike if you're obviously outclassed.
The village of Inundo, a small set the
Giving it some thought?
Let's stop. All right, everything is the right way. I kind of made a mistake and I had to load up my file from last time.
Just a moment.
Oh, Mary, you should have posted a picture. Make us hungry. I'm gonna buy everything here. Except these two. I'll just buy two of those. Okay.
All right. Hey.
Wait. Again, I need to double check. I'm paranoid. I don't know why.
The sky turns the same mud, however.
Alright, now we're back where we left off. I didn't make a mistake last time. Ooh! Alright, this time around, now we hang out with Hogenberg. Oh, you can't post pictures. Even though it's gonna get me hungry. Also, like I mentioned before, in a few minutes, we're going to jump into Silent Hill 2. So, if you can't handle scary games, totally understand.
Are you free? Say, I thank you.
Alright, I'm going to skip through this because we already saw this and did this. I had to load up my file because I made a mistake.
Tis settled. And so,
right.
I thank you. If so,
Yeah.
Say.
Certain.
Okay. We are back. My struggle. Also, I am trying to 100% the game, so I need to do some stuff, like, precisely, so I can try 100%ing everything. I already made a mistake, so there's a chance I might not 100% the game, but it's fine. I'm gonna have to, like, new game pluses anyways. Oh my god, what the? Bro, I'm asleep! Wait, what?
Hitting us while we're asleep is dirty fighting!
I can't even sleep in peace.
These are just small fry. If we play it cool, we'll cruise right through.
I think they're weakening his fire.
How about this?
I will buy this power. Fire! Still here?
Oh, never mind. They're not winging his fire.
Are you prepared? I'll cut you down. Reinforcements.
Everyone, be careful. Only
you
one
think
left.
Yourself equal
finish
to
them
a Yudrith's agility?
I think they're winging his lightning.
I have my methods.
Did I just miss? I think I just missed.
Swordmaster.
Observe the end.
Oh, it's gonna run away. No. Oh, never mind. We got it. Oh, we're close to level 40.
Appreciated. See you.
Yeah, can I go back to sleep now? Good lord. Attack over here.
Time marches on, and the age of a new king draws nearer.
All right, let's see. Mm-hmm. guess I could take a shower and get that extra 100. Oh, wait. Never mind. It's already too late. There's a different way to take shower, I think. All right, I think I need to read a book. Wait, no! Oh no, yeah, this one. Imagination. Okay. We'll read the book.
What's that?
What do you think the light is? The remains of a dragon or a heavy build?
Oh, that's right.
Right?
All right.
I think we're gonna have another stop. All right, let's see what this new area is.
Runner arrives at a spectacular waterfall northwest of.
Oh, a waterfall!
The Peregrine Falls, the water cascading down from the river between the canyons, is among the kingdom's finest vistas, thanks in part to the monuments carved into rocky cliffs.
I always like seeing these sceneries.
Is the rumbling echo simply the water plummeting into the basin below, or the roar of the Mage King?
All right, let's see how this place looks. Wow, that looks really nice. What could this be? Yet again, it seems that we found ourselves within the most... Wait, have they never seen a waterfall?
Besides,
it's like they're dying. They look imitating. It doesn't look like they're dying. It looks like they're screaming, if anything.
I don't know.
It must be difficult to carve the rock in a place like this. Just whose face could that be?
Mayhap.
Perhaps his likeness of one of the Hero Kings. I believe the legend involving the Mage King. I question if you told me this was all created with the Mage King magic.
Just...
I cannot help but think, what would have drive someone to go to such great lengths to carve such a terrifying, a warning?
What's that about?
Maybe they wanted to warn us about something. You might be right. For all his power, the Mage King suffered great misfortunes throughout his final years. Perhaps it serves as a warning to those who will follow him. Power clashes on many doors as it opens, regardless of the intent with which you wielded. It may yet become feared and street.
Yes.
If that's indeed true, then we may best honor those sentiments by etching this place within our memory. We may think on it more, but it's time we return to the runner. I don't know why. I like how they did the water in this one. It looks kind of weird, but I also kind of like it. Looks really realistic too.
All right.
Hello.
Oh, I forgot about the drawing. Oh yeah, I can give the drawing to Maria.
Their destination is the Tomb of Lament, found north of Oceania. Interred beneath the earth here lie the victims of a terrible epidemic. It is said the lamentations of the lost echo throughout, disfiguring the somber burial ground into a mass grave for criminals and the kinless. The vindictive spirits conjure restless monsters, and it is here that the Gauntlet Runner comes to an uneasy halt.
We made it to the dungeon.
Now then.
That...
We defeat the monsters in the back, retrieve the Only of Legends. They say the ghost is there, but do you think it really is? Mm. most likely that certain people will soon be mistaken the true nature of this.
Well,
I can understand why people might wish the dead could return, but let's find the thing and put an end to the rumors.
Also,
I've heard weapons and ancient treasures being buried in this place.
My thanks.